morning. How are you all? My feet are so dry. I don't know if you can see, but they are so dry. I've been really ill for the last week with a digestive issue, and consequently I got really dehydrated and my skin got so dry, so I've been oiling and oiling my skin as much as I can. So today I'm going to add to my feet some Kopai Biba. Don't know if you can see it. Is it better? You can see it now? So this is an amazing healer, energizer. The properties in here are second to none. So I'm going to add that with On Guard and put it on my feet. Because your feet take in so many nutrients, but they also can expel toxins. Your feet are little energetic reservoirs that soak in so much into the whole system. And I don't know if you know, but our skin is our greatest surface area in our body, our internal skin and external skin. And through our skin, we can absorb so many minerals and toxins. And unfortunately, our world is full of toxins. So the more that you can guard your body from these toxins, the better. And On Guard is so good for that. And already my feet are feeling a lot more moisturized. I'm just going to put some more Kopai Biba on. Oh, that feels good. And into the heels. Get right into the heels. Massage that right in on the top of your feet and the toes into the cuticles, everywhere, tips of your toes, everywhere underneath here. And of course there are so many points in your body that relate to the rest of your body, as in reflexology. So oils are essential to our bodies to refresh, rejuvenate, renew our cells. Already they're feeling better, because before they felt so scratchy, like I just wanted to itch. Ooh. And that's a good sign of dehydration of your skin, is when it's itchy. So oil those places in your body that feel itchy, but especially pay attention to our feet, because our feet, they get stood on. They get stood on by us all day, every day. Walked on, ran on, jogged on, cycled on, standing for work. Wherever we go, we are on our feet in life. But feet also are our grounding rod. Just like the house has its own grounding rod, the green wire that goes into the grounding stake for your house so you don't get hit with lightning, our feet are our grounding rod. So get out in the earth, on the grass, ground yourself, release that static electricity in your body. Ground yourself and love your feet. Love them so much, because they are the support anchor of your life. And thank you for listening.